the miracle of Derek Waters. Drunk History is a great show on Comedy Central. It's really funny, and I've just learned for the first time ever. So when Comedy Central flies you, they fly you business or first?
Yeah. I didn't know that was going to be my first question.
Yeah, that's yeah. What else matters?
I thought you whispered, are they good to you? And I said, yes. And you're like, oh, wow.
Yeah.
what's alarming about that?
No, it's not alarming. It's fantastic. But generally, you think that only networks do business.
Comedy Central is a network.
Well, but...
Right, cable. Yeah, but, right. Yeah. I appreciate it. It's nice. It's nice. I hope they do it to everybody.
You're going to put them on a Greyhound bus?
No, but then you'd be on Spirit and you'd have to change in Cleveland on the way to New York, but not you.
Right. I hope they never did that to you. I'm sorry. It feels like
clearly they have.
To you, and I'm sorry.
Sam has been wrong.
I'm working my way through some bad flights thanks to you. Did you have this idea or what? It's a great idea.
Thank you. I had the idea 10 years ago of just like, oh, it would be funny to film someone who's very intoxicated but very well educated and trying to convince me of a story, and then having actors like Jack Black move their lips to exactly like making a Drunk History channel. So I just thought it'd be a funny one-time video, and then I made it with Michael Cera, and Jack Black wanted to play Ben Franklin, and just... kept going, and I don't know how I got here. But it was business class.
Nicely done.
The few who don't know, I think our clip is with Tiffany Haddish.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember what this one's about?
I do remember it. I don't want you to think I'm drunk right
no,
now.
No.
I sound like it, and I look like it. This is what
you do sound like it.
I do, my whole life. Yeah.
Right. Really?
Yeah. Is that blessing or burden?
Both. Because then on the show, like, I drink with them, but not like as much. But when they look at me, they feel a lot better. You know?
Do you sound different when you drink?
No, my voice has never changed, which, you know, why I don't get as much acting jobs.
What happens when you get pulled over by the police? Are you breathalyzing all the time?
I did get pulled over once, and it was funny. It was when I first moved out here. I was with some friends, and the cop goes, you okay? Yeah, I'm fine, you? He's like, what are you guys doing? Oh, we're just trying to find the bowling alley where they film Big Lebowski.
Not drinking at all.
Yeah, no. And he's like, how many drinks you had tonight, pal? And I said, none, this is how I talk. And he goes, you know what, I actually believe you. It was great,
beautiful.
Great cop.
All right, a little bit of a Drunk History. Watch this, look.
Roses like the dopest spot. They up there talking They didn't know she spoke German. She liked it. Taking notes, okay? So different people that worked under Hitler would show up to the museum often. Like his main man, his name was Hermann Göring, right? Now Hermann, you know, he's so ratchet. He'd be like, give me, that's the best. Run me that right there. Ooh, that's nice. Hey, give me something to drink. Bring me some champagne up in here while I'm in here picking the best art.
is there an amount of, Tiffany comes in sober or like walk us through the process?
I go to Tiffany's house. She already knows the story. She's had like 2 weeks to practice the story. And then I come to her and we have a couple drinks and we tell the story over and over and over again.
And is there an official spirit or it could be any?
Like the type of story or the type? Oh, no, I say, no. I don't know spirit, but now I know what you mean. Drinks,
yeah,
yes.
Right.
I always say drink something that's you've never had a bad experience with.
That's
funny. Yeah.
Have you found, like, a commonality amongst the famous? They prefer tequila, they prefer vodka, they prefer...
Everyone's different, but I've learned that, like, wine makes you tired, beer makes you talk about things that aren't important from years ago, that were personal, and then I think bourbon makes you really fake confidence.
Uh-huh.
So most of it, I like when people do bourbon.
Okay. Fifth season of Drunk History premieres January 23rd. On Comedy Central. Derek, come back anytime.
Thank
I love
you,
that. Thank
very
you.
Very nice to see you.
Let's fly together.
Let's do that. Yeah. You can wave to me in the back.
Yeah, I'll be in the back.
Yeah. Oh, you.
Thanks, Derek.
Thank you.